हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई प्रभा शर्मा वेलकम यू टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ द एडमिशंस ऑफ ए पार्टनर और ए न्यू पार्टनर. सो हेयर आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब द राइट्स ऑफ ए न्यूली एडमिटेड पार्टनर्स एंड द सर्कमस्टांसिस नीड्स टू गेट द अकाउंटिंग ट्रीटमेंट और यू मे से द इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स आर रिक्वायर्ड टू कंसिडर एट द टाइम ऑफ एडमिशंस ऑफ ए पार्टनर. So first, the two rights of the newly admitted partners means that when a partner is admitted, got two rights. The one right is to share the assets of the existing partner. And the second right is to share the profit with the old partners. So here the two rights are given to the new partners by the old partners. So it means they have to take something in the contributions from the new partners to by providing these rights. Number one, for sharing the right of assets with the new partners, the new partner has to contribute capital. He will bring capital. And the second is the right for sharing the profits among the partnership firm. Then the new partner has to bring goodwill, or you may say the called the word is premium. So premium or the goodwill will be contributed for sharing the profits. So here the two rights are given to the partner. Number one, for sharing the assets, the right of the assets. So it means he has to contribute capital. But second is to share the right of profits. He has to contribute the value of goodwill as his part. So I think it's clear. Getting the rights, in favor of the rights, he has to contribute capital and the value of goodwill. Now I'm moving to the circumstances are required to consider at the time of admissions of a partner. These are the points which one by one will be inform you how to treat as accounting treatments. Number one is when a new partner is entered. So it means the ratio may be changed. The ratio, how to calculate the new profit sharing ratios and the sacrificing ratio. It means there is a requirement of to consider the calculations of the new profit sharing ratios. Numbers two, calculations of the sacrificing ratio. So number third is there is a need to valuations of the goodwill as well as the adjustment of the goodwill when a new partner is admitted. All these are the part of the treatment. And the next one is number fourth, the value of assets and liabilities are to be revised and revaluated according to the market value. And if there is a profit or loss, it will be shared by only the old partners. Now next one is the distribution of the accumulated profit or journal reserve or any accumulated reserve. If any reserve has been maintained or the profit or loss has been there, it will be shared by the old partners. And now the adjustment of the partner's capital account. So it all these are the points with getting the important points, and these points are to be the part of one by one for the chapters. Again, I'm telling you the calculations of the new profit sharing ratios, calculations of the sacrificing ratio, valuations of goodwill and the adjustments of the goodwill treatment, and the revaluations of the assets and liabilities, and the distributions of the profit and loss as well as any kind of reserve, and the adjustments of capitals are needed to consider. So I think these are the points which are the major requirement to focus on the all the these six points, which will give you the knowledge regarding one by one. I think the matter is clear to you. The number one, rights related to the new partner as well as the circumstances and the accounting treatment listed with the admissions of a partner. Thank you.